I didn't know the MCC Church was still around.
Yes.
Okay, tell us a little bit about it for Pronoun TV. Tell us a little bit about MCC. Why should people attend Metropolitan Community Church of Toronto?
Everybody, we share joy out into the community, love, that's our message. And
we have a great refugee program.
We're human rights, refugee program. We have a school for kids that are struggling in regular schools. Come to our school in the church, and they graduate.
Wonderful.
So it's all positive. It's accepting everybody, and love is our message. Share the love.
Whatever your religion, we accept everyone.
Okay. And what days are your service?
Sunday, 11 a.m. Tomorrow, we have a service right around the corner at 10. Fantastic music. Even just come for the music. And a short message. And just joyful.
Wonderful. Joyful. Happy Pride, ladies. Great work. Thank you so much for what you do for the communities at large. And we are blessed just to have you in our lives. So happy Pride, Toronto.
We'd love you to come tomorrow.
Okay.
South stage.
Thank you.